Besides being a writer, I've done some modeling. I graduated from John Robert Powers Modeling Agency, and from there, I got a couple of, you know, jobs here and there, local stuff. I was originally born in LA, then I grew up in the Bay Area, San Francisco, Daly City area. Then my family and I, we moved to the Central Valley of California. And over here, I got involved in modeling. Did some print work, but nothing major. But then, you know, during that time, MySpace was really popular, and I met a friend there who was actually a designer from Europe, and he offered me a job to do some modeling for him. And it was sort of ironic that at one time I felt ugly, and all of a sudden I was getting his attention. That's why I tell you that through something negative, you could always do something positive. Accept yourself, love who you are, and the world will follow. They will love you if you love yourself. Start with you. Don't worry about what people think. So everybody has insecurities about themselves. And now you could see some of my modeling pictures and some videos.